Thing about this music, when it hits you feel no pain. It'll cause bruises, breaks or sprains. Foot your heart to the better your brain. When nobody saw my vision, I took it as fuel to move alone. Are they all taking interest cause my hard work paying off like a student loan? I'm a student of the game, heart is blue part of the flame. When I do artists to move hearts, keep it real, I do the same. Morning chatting by the ocean, lemon water is my potion. I'm just posted, I ain't scrolling, not concerned with what they posted. I've been floating in like 800 pounds of Epsom salt just to clear my thoughts and get in touch with what my soul now really wants. Analyze these silly thoughts, realize most are clearly false. This year I lost too many homies, sad to see my people drop. So rest in peace, I keep pressing for these majestic peaks. To celebrate, I climb and catch visions to fuel the next increase. My remedy is I put it all in the music, homie, if you listen close.
The same way and reason that you sing in the shower, or when you're driving to work, you're singing. You're not singing because it's the right notes, or you know the right scales. You're singing because it feels good.
One thing about this music, when I write it, there's a weight that's lifted. Paint my picture, gotta do it. Otherwise, I stay conflicted. Make my presence right up on the stage with all my pain depicted. Raising shift the vibe to live in love and stray away from wicked. Thoughts I was feeling lost, but when I'm present, everybody say I'm gifted. Jake it twisted backstage. Movie play the way I scripted. Baby step up into a giant leap. I stay consistent. Play my instrument so vividly until I break the limit. Growing up and showing, improving and glowing lumens. In this moment, I'm so in tune with the source. But I'm only human, jumping between dimensions, spreading love to relieve the tension. The expression of my soul is raw, I call this false perfection. It's 11:11 right now, I feel so inspired and so in tune. I swear that music is the only thing that's strong enough to lift my mood. I know I carry too much weight, got too much on my brain. Thank God I